Cops would like some help tracking down a hit-and-run driver who got a 55-year-old woman as she was crossing Huguenot Avenue around 8:45 last Wednesday night. That's on Staten Island. She was hospitalized in serious but stable condition. We do have a photo of the car involved, and we'll be putting that up at 1010winds.com along with contact information for the cops in case the car looks familiar.